around there with his Phoenix, being played by DY. They've got Karkar and JT. Now this lane, you said it was going to be a little bit boring, bit of a farming lane here. It does seem like Poyo is going to have a decent time, but I say that Hex comes out. They've got the Phoenix Knot, get first blood. JT able to pick it up.
Fusel Blade, Mantis style is really more of a defensive approach.
Emo, Dragon Tail is there. Earth Spike to follow up. The Invisalign still on the deck, but Emo doesn't want to even try. He'll just make a run for it. PYW, Snowball going to be out onto Karkar, and they love going after the Lion. It's not going to reach for the stun, but they do have the Walrus Punch and the tag team, and they'll get the duel off. But there is going to be protection from the False Promise to save the team for Karkar. And now the double stun out, the finger, they'll get old 11 just before Karkar dies. Onto the DK, no, they want DY first. They'll get the Phoenix moving forward now onto PYW. They have the Spirit Vessel, so they could definitely kill off Davion. Or rather, Ori on the TK. Ime's gonna try and chase him down. Aether Remnant gonna catch him just on the edge, and they should be able to finish him off now. He'll keep trying to run. It's gonna be a while. A very slow process. In fact, never mind. Poyo now gonna show up. The demon himself.
But this game, he will be able to just get Manta Defusal hard if he chooses to go for that
lane, and he will be very tanky.
Nice bit of malice to set up. Emo gonna jump right in with the step, but they have a snowball to save the day. Sunray was out in time by DY. Sharks will actually block the river now. They're going to try and go back in with the DK. Ori, he's very confident, but he's dropping very fast. Karkar, meanwhile, being chased down, but no, they save him again. The Lion just going to get away once again with his life intact. Maybe not so lucky, though, for JT. He will drop, and Karkar, in fact, he does not get through the False Promise. He gets no heals out. Vici, they want to keep going. PYW, he's going to drop to Ollie, but it looks like Vici are more than happy to just keep following down the support Oracle. They might find another. Ollie, going to try and buy a bit of space and time. The TP away, he might actually just make it out, but no, they have the damage output. Hang around that T2 tower.
They have no vision here.
11, who do you go for? He wants the Oracle first, or maybe Karkar, but they're trying for JT. Duel out immediately. False Promise, not going to be there. Might be on cooldown instead. Egg now, committed by Vici. They want to keep going. Old 11, he can't catch anyone else, but PYW can. He gets the Oracle. Ollie is going to die. And DY be a great start. DY, oh, that's a great blink in from Karkar with the Hex, but the Earth Spike does not land. And now the Icarus tie back. They want to try and punish Karkar for this. Ollie will be around to protect. Meanwhile, the Dark Grip is there from JT. Everyone should be fine, but oh, that's a great chance. It just won't matter.
PL might be getting caught out here. Snowball in the real one.
He's been left alone. Snowball gonna connect. Karkar there to save the day, perhaps, but no. PYW, he dukes out the stun. Snowball is there, and they find the right PL. Old 11, he's out of mana. Now the finger there on the PYW. Emil rejoins the fight. The Egg committed. They're gonna try and fight under this. The Egg though, being taken down. ID, can they get in time? Yeah, they can. On to Poyo now. In fact, never mind, they want the rest. Ollie goes down. Old 11, he will drop the Fly-Fly, but there's your big Terror Blade. The BKB's over. Still chasing down Fly-Fly, but he's gonna be just fine. The Doppel away again, and they will just pick them off one by one. Already dropped on the DK, and Poyo was the only one left. DY, he bought back for this, but what is this TP?
He has to be careful. I'm not sure why he didn't cancel it. He's just gonna be dying here again. Die back by DY.
Oh,
it was a very late buy there, and
mistake.
Then he chose to TP in anyways. He's gonna go down real quick here.
Tag team activated. Roshan going down very fast. Emo, he'll scout it out with the Aether Remnant. Now meta pop, Poyo getting ready. Walrus Punch is there, however, Karkar, they
good
want the mind dead first, but the finger is out. PYW, he will die first, but Karkar does go down. Onto Emo, he'll dissimulate. Old 11, though, is on the chase, keeping up vision. Emo needs to run the best he can, but the Sunray damage from DY, they want to try.
That
feels awkward
like,
to give that Aegis away. PYW, Old 11, in fact, might get caught. Nice dissimulate up from Emo. The Resonant Pulse, he's caught out one. It's gonna be the LZ. Old 11, he'll turn right back around though. Walrus Punch, BKB, they get PYW. He'll buy it back onto the PL Fly-Fly. He'll be able to double out, but Poyo is on the chase along with the LZ. Old 11 could not find his dual target. Now the turnaround, Karkar again with the Earth Spike, but a great snowball now. To save the day, allow Poyo to BKB up and turn right back around. Even without the meta, they want to fight. He'll go straight into the back line. Karkar, he'll go down first, but PYW, he'll die back. Emo, let's get the task. It's Old 11, he's falling quite low. Fly JT, will be able to kill off DLC. Right back onto Ori. but now he's fine with the BKB. Doesn't seem like they'll have enough damage, but Emo is waiting for the right moment.
TB has no BKB.
They want the big one. They want Poyo. The TB just completely taken out by IG onto the DK. Ori, he's going to get caught on Emo. He lets them know about it.
And this is the problem VG is running into now. They have no way to deal with the Phantom Lancer. We spoke about the bad matchup, terrible against Phantom Lancer. There's just absolutely nothing you can do. DK is not farmed enough to deal with the Phantom Lancer. And Phoenix Egg was on cooldown, so they're just looking to go high ground here. No buyback on Terrorblade, and no buyback on Tusk and LC either. And DK, buyback is really not going to do a whole lot. They're diving Phoenix
right
actually.
On the DY, underneath the T4 towers, Emo.
Make it look easy.
Balls of Steel. Does not care, he's right in. That'll be one Rax down, Black, and I'm thinking they go for another. They've still got 30 seconds to go without Poyo.
They can go for another Rax, and then I believe after that Rex, they can even go for Roshan.
Griff JT taking no chances. Everyone X-Yot. Jump in. Try and go for a big smoke up. Who do they pick first, though?
Oh,
Phantom, that'd be a great target, but they're gonna go after JT first. They'll go for the techier target. The Terror Wave is there. Poyo, he sends everyone running the other way. JT, he may have been left behind, and he has been.
They blew the entire load, though.
Emo,
now it's time for Emo to go
he's
in.
He's right in. Finger DY. He's gonna get bursted on the Phoenix. Kakar. He's gonna be able to force staff away back on the Fly. He's just man fighting up against everyone. He doesn't care at all. Up to PYW. Now old 11. He's trying to survive, but he just can't. Onto a double. Fly now towards the Terrorblade. He will get Hoyo. There is no saving VG Gaming. IG just so surgical with their play in the GG's call. You must be a proper Black because you called it.
Yeah, it's Timber is not a fun lane at all.
And it is not. Flyfly gonna intercept this this large cap. And pops the meta. He wants to try and go onto PYW. Fortune's End is gonna be there. PYW extremely
here.
Low and does go down. A great
Micro
start for IG.
Well.
Old 11. Trying to run Ollie. He does have Fortune's End back up in 1 second, and he has a mango for the mana. Salve up, old 11, still getting away with this, but eventually they are going to run right into him, and Ollie, I'm sure he'll just start channeling it up. Old 11, he's going to try and trade, but there is no chance in hell. He's going to go down, and Fly will walk away with a double. Maybe even just trying to bait them in. PYW, he was thinking about it. Kaka,
nice
Emo.
Rotation by Emo and Kaka.
They've got it. Old 11, he's trapped up, and he's gone. Pretty dominant for sure. 10-minute bounty rune's gonna spawn up. PYW gonna try and contest. They've got the Hex out and the Shackles. This might be great, but the False Promise immediately there by Ollie. He's gonna try and TP away and save his own life, but he cannot do so. Old 11, he'll keep chasing down Emo.
And farm much more safely also, most importantly. Like, it feels really bad to just having to go through a lane to push out.
Mid, JT.
Trouble here. Exorcism popped again.
So much control out from PYW. False Promise is there in time, but again, the Shackles are now. Ollie is going to get picked. JT, does he have enough fuel to survive? It's been a lot of damage being pumped out, but he is alive for now. Still, the chase continues. He'll train TP. Does he make it out? No, the Yules is there for Mori. Get it in time. JT, he's gone. Another great kill there from VG Gaming.
Of course, Phoenix Egg around this area, also very deadly. Let's see if he wants to contest this.
And smoke.
I don't think Terrorblade can reach in time.
They're gonna try. They're running in, but they've got to make the jump in ASAP. That Roshan getting very low.
It's gone.
Still not there. It's still up for a second, but it's not quick enough. IG, there's too much hesitation. They're gonna go in anyway, right onto the DP, trying to kill Ori off with the Aether Remnant. It's not gonna be enough yet. He'll survive for another day. Emo and JT, the ones that drop, and now Fly needs to find a way out. He's gonna Sunder and turn right back around, but they've got the Hex. They've got the surfboard, they've got the egg, and they've got the control, so Poyo can just hit away, and we'll be able to kill off the TB. Onto Ollie. That should be a nice dead Oracle. PG Gaming, that was a great team fight. And on top of all that, they still have the Aegis.
Position here.
The amazing
he's
fight.
For the range, create for the catapult, but he's so fast.
Yeah, he blinks right in with the lift. Now the Terror Wave, they are playing no games. They just want him dead, but he gets the Yules off in time. He should be able to heal a little bit, but no. Not even close. Damage from Fly just a little bit too high on
JT,
that TP.
Though.
But mid lane, who will they jump? It's going to be JT. Top lane. Gucci Gaming. looking to go in. IG, Firefly, he's going to get started right onto Old 11. Old 11 already dead, but now the Surfboards are down. Bolts promise immediately onto Firefly. They're going to make sure he lives through this team fight. Dieg is going to go down just in the nick of time. Poyo, he got a full Omni Slash off on the Terrorblade anyway. Still get the kill in the end. PYW, he's going to be fine to TP out. Emo could not finish off the job.
When you're 18, I'll hold that thought. Potentially a fight here for you running onto the high ground.
They're going to try. Sunray getting started immediately onto JT. Flyfly, that's the target they want. But Poyo immediately into the Omni. False promise is there to save the day again. Poyo now needs to run away to Sunder. Does come out. And Poyo, he's gone too far. The egg now has been committed, but they should be able to burst it down in time. But no, DY. He just had enough. They'll turn back around now to Flyfly without the BKB. They'll burn him down. Back on a JT. He'll make it out.
Like Emo and JT are more there to like distract and annoy the backline, but ultimately this Terrorblade will have to kill the DP, whether it's a killer Juggernaut and the Lycan as well. With his current item build, you just can't.
VG say screw it, they're going right high ground. Ward's gonna be dropped the tier 3 tower.
Right,
it's a
no cliff available, it's just gone already.
Go again, Kaka, he pops his own exorcism, it looks like on the Rubik, but they do jump in. Sunray out onto JT. That's a lot of damage from the Swift Slash, but Poyo is holding onto Big Omni. Now he does commit Flyfly, taking all the damage. He'll get the Sunder in time. Onto JT and the False Promise. He'll be there to save the day, but Ollie does die for it. So they get the Rats. Now Ori to move in with the Shivers Guard. Back onto the Timber. In fact, they want Emo. But Poyo not going to overstay his walk because the buyback was there from Ollie. In fact, they go right back in. They'll get the Aegis. They get him a second time. They lock him down. Silence is there. He'll mantle it off. Poyo still trying to fight, but it looks like he has been left behind. BG perhaps not feeling like they can save him. He'll try to spin and just run away, but Emo is on his case. Hex out from Kaka again on the roof, but now the wolf bite is out from Old 11, allowing him to just run away on the junk. Meanwhile, Cheese being ate by the DP, and nobody's dying quite yet on BG. They are all alive.
Back in, actually.
Tackle out, spin there, Poyo with the wolf form, gonna take down Kaka onto JT. See if they regret it now, they're gonna move in. IG, they have the high ground, Poyo, Terror Wave, gonna connect, they get the silence, and look at the damage output. Oh my goodness. All right, maybe it wasn't worth taking the double damage rune. PYW is going to try and run. They'll buy back on the like, and Old 11 coming back into the team fight. Egg is down. JT, where are you going, sir? He's just tanking all the damage for his team. They are going to focus him, but now the Hex is out. PYW, he does get the TV. Flyfly getting low, and the Shackles is there in time. The buyback is immediate. Flyfly, he wants to rejoin this team fight. Emo still being chased down. Double wolves chasing this poor Void Spirit. Will he be able to get himself out? They know he's there. Yule's up. Got no steps left. He'll try to Yule's again. He's gone.
Answer's no. He's not making it out. Terrorblade bought back, but no meta and no axe either.
Firefly. They're onto the DP. Ori, he just bought back as well. He'll get a dieback. Old 11 now, he also fought back, he can't afford to die back like this. Swift Slash through, Poyo, he doesn't have the Omni, so he doesn't be slightly cautious. They'll chase down Ori instead. But JT, trying to find a target. Goes all Ollie, onto PYW, they'll get the Shaman, Flyfly gets the Sunder off, back in the dunk, another buyback now from PYW. Back into the team fight for him, Hex out, they've got the junk, but they don't have the damage output without the meta. That's gonna be enough. IG, can they get it done in time? Old 11, he's watching, but smoke has been broken. Now Sun ready to get vision. Emo, he's trying his best, but the wolf forms are out. Who do they aim? Swift Slash, JT, he's gonna be fine for now. They go onto the back line, they found Kaka. Aeon Disc will save for a little bit, but PYW was there with the shackles. Terror Wave, Flyfly,
good anchor Roche
pit. He is not dead yet. The egg, it does explode. JT's still being focused down by Poyo, but they don't have the damage output. Back on a Flyfly.
Nice.
There's
Lotus
the
Orb.
Omni, but the Lotus Orb is gonna save the same for Flyfly, and now they can turn back around onto the junk. Poyo, he's out of there. Old 11, he is not going to be so lucky. He will die. DY, he has the cheese. He will eat it, but it may not matter. At least he does have an Aegis as well. He should be able to respawn, and he will, but Flyfly, he's trying to man fight. Emo, he's back in. Poyo goes down to the junk. He'll buy back. DY now, he's got no way out. Surely he's going to die as well. But Ori, he got the TB.
Oh, he's dying too!
At the cost of his own life, Poyo comes back in. I guess he can go after JT now, and they should be able to get him. JT, he'll try for the team TP, but PYW is right on top of him. And again, another massive team fight.
He does have a Kendra right now on DP2, so popping that exorcism will not be the worst thing.
Wolfworm, who are they going after? It's going to be JT, but the Terror Wave is committed already. What's in the back? BG, Emo jumping in with the BKB. Swift Slash is out. Emo's still alive. We'll turn right back around to the base and a pause.
And a pause in the team fight. Hey, Metamorphosis is still online.
Gonna try again. They'll move right in. Pause Promise is there in time, but it's not gonna save JT, or maybe it will. Emo still alive. Fly. Gonna try and fly back and get the egg down. But it's just so much damage being done by VG Gaming.
They've already dropped three.
They'll find the fourth. There is no buybacks left. And VG,
the
they
over.
Will be able to force to a game three.
We were hyping it up so much, and it just ends like this. But again, you know, it's IG. If anybody can outplay teams, it's IG.
DD yep, rune for Emo.
Wow, it's a perfect rune for TA, of course. Be able to farm jungle a little bit faster. Arrow, nice arrow.
EYW, he secures the first blood. Very nice arrow there. Now Kaka gonna be in a spot of danger. DY, he's moving in. He has the miscall, and he'll get the kill. It should be a return kill for JT, and he does manage to pick it up. Oh, you know, he's going to be there to defend. They've got the siege creep, so Fly wants to get started with the damage. He's going to jump in with the Primal Spring. Does land onto Fly, but now the Hex comes out. Kaka just always in the right position, but is it going to be enough damage? Not quite.
He'll
be able to take him out. BG will punish.
He still had like 300 health left after that finger. Very optimistic. Another raw committed.
Yeah, very nice.
Phoenix has egg, though.
Does he have the damage? The egg is going to come out in time with the arena out. And with that, he's just locked in. JT will hold him down. The egg does commit. And with the sun ray, they will kill off the Beastmaster. But now the turnaround. Poyo, he does get the Phoenix. Ollie, he's gone. If you can take the greedy route, you just take the greedy route every single time. Emo.
Wow.
DY. That's a lot of damage. Borrowed time is going to kick in, but it probably won't help.
And
DY just gets absolutely bursted by Emo. Very, very
Emo
nice.
Emo read him like
TA.
A book. Was waiting there with the melt. Hits him and then steals the rune away in front of his face. Probably having a good old laugh there. But yeah, we can see this power of Desolator TA. And
arrow
on him. It's just too easy.
It's not what you want to see. If you're IG, losing that Weaver again, over and over again. I mean, you can rely on the TA later on, but it's kind of like you said, the Monkey King is going to outscale her. And there's going to be problems as now they go in, but the arena is down. JT saving the day, at least for now. The Finger is going to be able to burst down Ori onto
Poyo.
That's a big target. The Monkey King, he'll get the balance strike out, but it's not going to be enough. He's gone onto DY. They want the Abaddon. He should be safe by the Tier 2. Free roast to IG. And I mean, considering the start for Fly, the difficulty he's been having this game, they find PYW. You
wanna get caught, potentially?
Leaps away.
Leaping away.
Oh, 11, that's a bigger target.
Caught out, though.
They found the Beastmaster, and they'll blow him up, and now the Wukong's is there. Arena down, JT locking them all in. They cannot really fight this. Emo still
that's
going into
Poyo.
Even without the Wukong's command, they just don't care about it. The Monkey is going to try and man fight, but Emo has his number, gets a double kill onto the rest of VG Gaming. They love Ori, but no, they lose the Aegis. And he does. Old 11, gonna be
nice double impale.
That's a great stun out from Kaka, just locking them both in into the Hex. Now the arena's there, JT with the initiation, right onto the Beastmaster. That'll be Old 11
well.
Gone, and Ori, he gets blown up by Emo. What an earth spike from Kaka.
Winning is fun though.
Hex is out, they've caught the Beastmaster. That should be an easy death as the finger comes out. Fly is going to try and get the damage with the roar. Is there in time? And now Poyo, he's there to
easy
turn.
Finger, you
They'll
say.
Get Fly again. Kaka trying to run, gets the Hex out. He's going to be surrounded, or maybe not. The stun is there, but the statues are attacking, and Kaka can't find an exit.
You still got to make sure that you fight around your TA. Still your strongest hero.
JT, arena down. Mischief, not juke out anything, and they might just get the Monkey. Poyo, he does drop DY. Couldn't get in range for the Aphotic Shield, and now, unfortunately for him, He's going to do with Emo. They're bringing in more help, however. Dissimilate is out. Ori trying to fight onto the Mars JT. Very low. He will still get a lot of damage out. And they do kill off PYW. Into Ori. Can they burst him in time? No. Very close call. He didn't quite have enough
damage.
Maybe
he can fight the... Oh, he found him!
He gets him. Great blink in. Into the Hex and the Earth Spike. And DY
easy.
Has not had a very easy game.
Hold on, I thought he just couldn't reach. I thought he initially was out of range. Kaka, top lane, on the Beastmaster again. Yeah. They've got him. Old 11.
Kaka getting slowed up, though.
Yeah, Kaka's gone. Fly. They actually chase him down a little bit. Arrow to fly through, but won't land. Emo, he's going to jump in for the Meld Strikes. And that's so much damage from the TA, but not quite enough. The Aether Remnant. Just once.
Oh, Emo, is he going to go in?
He definitely wants to go in PYW. Just run. He'll leap away, yules up to avoid the Meld Strike, but Emo is not giving up. PYW still out, and now the Roar comes in. They've got him under control with the Arena. JT, again saving the day on the Mars. Emo, he will survive. He'll get the Refraction off. He'll even get a kill on 11. They can't kill him.
7k ahead of the Monkey King. Absolute beast. Like,
this is
I want to
see
one hit someone right now.
Smoke on smoke. Right in the mid lane, Emo on the front lines does have smoke broken.
A double damage as well.
Damage, like he needs it. The side blade. Oh, goodness, hold 11, he's gone. Oh, now they found the Abaddon. Finger him down, Kaka. The side blades, though. How could you possibly fight back against this Black? Jump in.
Another belt bash, instant
two
kill.
Two shot. PYW just can't get close. Emo is just way too far ahead. They jump in again. They've got the Hex. They've got the control. They'll get the Void Spirit. No BKB necessary. They'll try. Ori gonna Astral step in onto JT. He'll pop his BKB and turn right back around with the Yule Scepter and Arena into the Spear. Perfectly timed.
Maybe you should buy it. Like, oh, yeah, let's do it.
Pretty next level, though. Like, 10-second charges almost 40 minutes into the game is gonna be really hard to deal with for VG Gaming.
Uh-huh. He has to be careful. He pops it before getting Heaven's Elbow.
You gotta be careful. Those side blades, if they start bouncing, it gets very scary for VG, but they Moonlight Shadow up. Emo gets rid of the units. Now they jump in with the Dissimilate, trying to burst out Fly. He's still surviving for now. Roar out on the Phoenix, trying to refuse the Egg from popping, but they get the Arena down, and now the Egg right onto the high ground. Perfect positioning, and they get the Monkey.
Monkey King, no buyback.
No buyback indeed. Now PYW also caught in the Marana. He'll die. They've left DY to the end. Poor DY.
Get the power, get the Rex, and then back. Or pressure the T4s. Arrow on the Weaver.
Well, they got Firefly, but again, is he really the problem? They get the Hex out on Ori. That's the one they want into the Arena, and he's gone without buyback. That has
and
to be
GG.
It.
GG, there we go. GG!